Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Skygerfall. Oh, that's right, I was like standing on this thing. Now entering through this hillock, Castle Necromoghan, not Necromoghan. Apparently. Yeah, I kind of remember this. They like stood up for a second. Skeleton warrior. Yes. It's not working. It's not level 6. Wait. Well, that was disappointing. I'm like, I'll turn undead. Nope. Petty soul gem, potion of the warrior. One-handed weapons. I'm avoiding all this heavy stuff. Okay. Yeah, huge dungeon, got it. Something heard that. Spider? The spider's like, it must have been the wind. Kill it with fire! Fire! Whoops! Oh, am I getting up already? Otherwise, free action would be great. I killed it? No, I didn't kill it. I can't. Oh. You missed! Stop trying to puke on me. Spider venom. See, I already know what that does. Yeah, I did loot the skeleton. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be very hard to like explore these dungeons completely, guys, just because we don't have a good map for it. Like, here's where we came in. I mean, I guess they split it by making the floors look different, but you can tell we've got up a floor, but it looks like you just walk straight down and go in here and then something is here. Oh. What? I thought that was dead. What? It's like leaping on me. Ah! Oh, crap. Hmm. have rock joint. I'm 25% less effective with melee weapons. Until I do... drink a bat's milk. Okay, well, what about this other, this quick heal? I wonder... like, I'm just trying this stuff out now, so... fast healing. I mean, that I remember using in Skyrim. Alright, good. I think I'll do that. And I'll remove... right, because we're doing... this is just healing, now we're going to have fast healing. Okay, good. Now... can I... no, we show up as a potion, right? To apply the poison to my weapon. Because it's still... it's as an ingredient. Right, so I can't. I have to use alchemy to make a potion out of it. Just remind myself how this all works. But I will explore this place to the best of my ability. That's all I can promise. That's the big draw for me in games, just exploring everything. Not so much the fighting. But yeah, exploration. Meeting interesting things. People, entities. Oh, brother. Dead end. There's supposed to be a torch here. I remember those dead ends. Giant bats. Hey, take it easy, guys! Whoa! Miner... I don't have any more miner. Do I have regular healing? I got plentiful. Alright. I thought there was another one in here. I hear them. I hear those bat noises. Okay, there's water down there. We'll come back here. I might be dropping down there if I don't have to. There's only four of these bats? Jeez. I can look at least six of them. You'll say that's never happened in Skyrim before, right? This door's already open. Is that where I came? Did I come through here? I must have come through here. Oh, and that's where the... So now that is a dead spider, right? Just in case it isn't. At least I got a fireball off first. Stand up. Ditto. Deja vu, Yikes. That spider had a gold. How do spiders have gold on them? Oh, I should level up. And I haven't chosen any perks for quite a while. We're gonna do Magicka just to... that up. Okay, so as far as... Yeah, actually... If you go like this, it almost sounds like combat music. No? Alright. Well, I want to get archery up, but I don't know if I can at this level. Sure. What I want to do is... What I really want is for the, is it the eagle eye? Is that what I'm thinking of? Right, zooming in the view. That's like, to zoom in is like... Oh, I can't do... Okay. So I guess we have to do 5 ranks in this first. Just to get to there. One-handed. What's dual flurry? Dual wielding... No, we don't need that. Fighting stance. Oh wait. Power attacks. Hack and slash. War axes. A bone breaker! Baldur's Gate 2. Maces. ...10% chance. I mean, technically I'm using a knife right now? A dagger? So I don't know if that would count. If dagger counts as blade? Unknown. I'm not gonna be using a dagger forever. I'd love to have a... Daedric... longsword, right? One-handed sword, not two-handed. Destruction. Half Magicka. Oh, I already have this? Dual casting overcharges the effect into an even more powerful version. Alright, that's good, but... We require higher for all this other stuff. I thought I heard a voice for a second. I mean, I did use the dual casting for a little while, but, perks to increase 5. Okay, sure. Destruction dual casting. And I did not want to do that. Lockpicking can be important. Novice locks. Not that I needed that, but I need to make the others, the master lock, easier eventually when we get there. Sneak is important to me. 20%, 25% harder. Backstab, ooh. Sneak attacks with one-handed weapons. See, I was in Daggerfall, I was able to get sneak attacks with bow and arrow. That was great. Just a lot easier to do. You don't have to spend so much time getting up to the enemy. Muffled movement. Noise from armor reduced 50%. Okay. One more. Yeah, let's put one more in sneak. There you go. That's the best we can do anyway. And did we take backstab? No, we didn't. But I will. Eventually. Okay. Now our sneaking will be better. And a bunch of other things that we like to do. We've come to this. Sneaking not that much better. Until it's a little better. Overcharged version. Burn in there for a little bit. Oh, you got a whole bunch of animals in this. Gotta wait for my mana to return here. It's often the case, the more mana you have, the longer it takes to replenish. I just wonder how much mana I need to like halfway. Yeah. A little more than half, then we can do that. Okay, let's see. Let's use these miners up. Now we proceed to... I was about to move out of the way. Darn it, more bat's milk, replace the one I used. Rat meat, Oh, I got this guy over here with the rat meat too. And then... Oh, yeah, this is a bad area. They're gonna come out of these doors. So weird when they die on their feet like that. Yeah, I do not like this. Nothing here. Really? Yeah, I'm not taking any of this treasure yet. Requires a key. Or the switch. Okay, I'll take this treasure. 80 gold, 4 lockpicks. Perfect silver saber, 700 value. Okay. I'll take the silver boots and talisman as well. Okay. Okay, there's no one in these doors, except for that one. Maybe. 80 gold, 4 lockpicks, mithril battle staff. Cool. I like seeing mithril things. We didn't have... Do we have mithril in Skyrim? I forget. Refined adamantium. I guess I'll take the helmet. Yeah, I'm plagued from all attributes except for magic. So how about we not be plagued? Okay. And that affected our carry weight also. It was 285, I think. Now it's 310. Bamboo? Yeah, that's an ingredient. Flawless emerald, 50 gold, 5 lockpicks, and a potion of minor healing. Hmm. 100 gold, 5 lockpicks, potion of resist fire, sapphire, and twigs. So another ingredient. Ooh! Adamantium shield. Nice. Flawless garnet ghoul's tongue. Ew. Why isn't it green or something? 100 gold, 3 lockpicks, a perfect silver battle axe. So heavy, we can't carry it. Petty soul gem, potion of water walking, a copy of rude song. Oh, a Notorgo's curse. Good, because I didn't buy that one. Reduce the speed of the target by 50 points. I mean, I guess it's handy when you're going against the Forsworn, who like fly around. Just slow them down a little bit. And a talisman. This is too heavy, and that's not worth hardly anything. The Torgo's curse. Minnesota's letters. Found it already. Been from thee too long. My heart doth... something, something. You loveth my lips, but forget the words they breath or breathe. She doth suspect you cuckold her, and I worship and adore all parts of thee, but thy hollow crown and thy hollow wedding ring, those two empty circles that trap and bring thee pain. And I be so vain to be Lysanus's Medora evermore. Body and sip nectar from thy hand, love, M, forever. Something RCS. Orcs? But they did assume the worst of the settlement, even after all the stallion orcs had been killed, and the straw something. For mare orcs are seldom weaker than stallion orcs, and N something. Only old and sick remained in the rude Cam? Who could speak base Cyrodiil, something Eid, and begged for mercy for the children, but Prince Cleus said that the children would grow strong and hardy, and only an unwise leader would show mercy to the subhumans. He gave his men leave to make sport with killing the children, and they were all murdered in ways that I cannot pen. I witnessed it, my lady, and though I beg your pardon, your father did great evil. There, I guess. The shame of mine that I didn't say no. Shame to all. Shall abandon mine responsibilities. You and me together. The rest of the world be damned. Let me put this something Bettany behind. I shall crush them at Cringane. During something dead, no one will suspect that a king would give up. Return to Queen Aubk-i with the letters. I guess she won't mind that you... we read it? Because we had to read it in this case to pick it up. Oh yeah, they want that stuff. I have retrieved the parcels of paper Mynisera has been bringing to Castle Necromoghan and am delivering them to Queen Aubk-i. Not yet. Not yet, I'm not. Okay, so that's cool. At least we found the letters. Now we can search the rest of the dungeon. Or at least as much as I can determine. Right, and I think we explored all this. Did I? Yeah, it just ends here. Okay. It's funny because I, even though this obviously does not look like Daggerfall Unity, I think I'm playing Daggerfall sometimes. Because I recognize the dungeons. And the music, even though it's all a little different. I'm not sure if I've been up here or not. I have not. Okay. Yep, so we saw this from up top. Only there's usually doors. Just going by to see if I see an activate or open. There's usually doors coming off of this kind of chamber. But not here. Alright. So I can either go down the expressway, or I can find my own way down. I think I'll do that. Okay. Still wish I could leave notes on the map. Oh yeah! And here's the entrance. So now we can check this way. Oh, you know what I never did? I never set my mark. Can return with ease. Novice locks are easier now. Not that they were hard to begin with. Huh. One of those switches might also open that. For the platform, I'm not sure. Yeah. So what I'm not sure is, can we fight underwater like in Daggerfall? Cause I'm expecting Droog to show up. I haven't used the Conjure Familiar yet. So I have some. I have a water thing. I thought I did. Didn't I? Yeah, I don't know if I can do it without that. Buoyancy. Swift swim. But that's not, I don't think that includes holding your breath. I think for that, we need this. 15 seconds? Water walking. See, that wouldn't help us because then we're just going to stay on the surface of the water and bump into the ceiling. 15 seconds though, we're going to have to hurry. Because we don't we don't have anything else. I can't. Yeah, we can't fight. Whoops, we can't fight. I just want to see if there's any loot to grab. We activate that. No, there's nothing else. I don't see anything down here, like, to loot. And now our water breathing wore out. Wrong spell. I was trying to sheathe my spell, it didn't work. I got fooled because it looks just like that. So we can't fight the slaughterfish? He's truncated these dungeons, there's no way. This didn't end like that. This is supposed to be another one of those huge dungeons. This is a smallish dungeon. There's nothing down the water. Right. That's a dead end. That's a dead end right there. That's it. Okay. I really was ready to just now explore the dungeon proper. That met with two dead ends. Castle Necromoghan. 36 minutes to explore the entire thing. I mean, if it was an actual Daggerfall-sized dungeon, I would be still complaining, just on the other side, a different direction. What's the time right now? 7:08 p.m. I don't think I should be going to Daggerfall in these conditions. I think I was able to sleep in the castle, actually. Yeah, so we'll just fast travel to there, and we'll just run inside. Oops. They're there. The Spectral Army is there. I'm supposed to get a letter from Wayrest at some point. To go do some quests for them. I think at level 5 you're supposed to get a letter. I don't know how it works here, but... Hello again?
Did you discover what Mynisera is doing?
So funny, she talks before you even, you know, click. Your Majesty, here are the letters Mynisera was hiding.
How very sad. To be honest, this is not what I expected the letters to contain. Poor Mynisera. Everyone at court knows that her husband, the late King Lysandus, preferred the face and form of another woman to hers, but she still attempts to hide all evidence of it. Her loyalty to Lysandus is almost as great as his foolish loyalty to the Emperor.
Hmm.
And those poor little children. How dreadful the butchery of the innocents. We know of the barbarism of the orcs, but surely they did not deserve that. Hardly surprising that Mynisera did not want it known that her father was responsible for such a grotesque enterprise. Well, I thank you for your valor and discretion. Please, accept this small token of my esteem, not as a payment, but as a gift. May our Kay bless thee.
Thank you. 500 gold. Ah, here we go. Suddenly you realize that a note has been discreetly slipped into your pocket, but you have no idea by whom.
Make it quick.
Make it quick. Read the mysterious letter that was placed in your pocket. Wait, where did this note come from? It's interesting, it's part of the Mynisera's letters quest still. Mysterious letter. Well, it's from Princess Morgiana. Here we go. So now we'll be able to go to Wayrest. Dear Crystal, my eyes and ears abroad say that you are interested in the fate of a certain letter. Any emperor should not be so careless, nor should a queen. You really should come visit me in Castle Wayrast. I have some most interesting tidbits that I'm sure you would enjoy hearing. Morjaya. It's probably not pronounced Morjaya, but it should be. Okay. Tidbits. Oh. Don't forget the extra page just to say Princess of Wayrast. Morjaya's wedding. Meet with Princess Morjaya at Castle Wayrast. Okay. Princess Morjaya of Wayrast has asked me to visit her in her castle. She claims to have information about the Emperor's missing letter. Now, I hate to impose, but I'm like, please rest here. There are ghosts outside. I'll gladly fight them at some time, but I don't think I'm ready yet.
Yes, Sarah?
Hmm. I must rest. Found your letters. I don't remember her being about in the castle. I could just not be remembering correctly, but seven AM. That'll be what, 9 hours? Just wanna make sure they're gone. I am rested, thank you. Sorry for being the narc, delivering your letter. Alright, so if we look at the map, we see we can now fast travel to Wayrast. Okay. Where is it? Oh, across the water is Sentinel. Okay, all the way over here. Okay, so I got, that's the separate castle. Like, we have Daggerfall and Daggerfall Castle. So we haven't discovered the castle yet. But yeah, Wayrast next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.